is a process of ascertaining the various flavors and tones and characteristics of the coffee. If it doesn't taste good, it's not good. So the coffee tells you everything. We taste our coffee when it comes on the barbecue. We taste it after it has dried, and we taste it when it's ready for shipment, three times.
This is the heart of the operation. This is where you get to interact, to know what's happening in the field, what's happening on the barbecue, what's happening in the process. This tells you exactly what's happening. Right? You'll ascertain each batch to detect whether or not there's any defects. Now, while you were in the picking center, you saw the lady separating defects. Now, we can tell by cupping whether or not the coffee has defects. So the process of selecting, careful and selection, is to ensure that whenever we ship the premium coffee, that it has no defects. We will then take sample at random and see what's happening with the coffee. When we're processing the coffee, we also take sample. And before we export the coffee, we take sample. So we'll then roast a small sample in our sample roaster. There is one bean can spoil a pot of coffee, right? So we do 3 cups. And the idea is, if it comes up in all 3 cups, then we know that that batch is in trouble. If it comes up in 1 cup, we know that there's a possibility that we can correct whatever defect comes up in the cup by unsorting. I'm smelling to first to detect if there's any defects, and also I'm also assessing the characteristics of the coffee. Now, which means I might be getting some berries, some chocolate, some hazelnut. You know, so what I'm doing here is that I'm trying to get the dry compound, the dry aroma off the coffee, right, before I had boiling water to it. Okay, so the next phase is called breaking the crust. Now, once we have poured the boiled water, it creates a crust. And this crust has trapped the aroma. Right? So by breaking the crust, it releases an instant burst of a very intense aroma. Right? And this aroma will tell you a lot about this coffee. Right? That we are the quality management system. We know what to do and what not to do. Right? To ensure that we can maintain the consistency of the product. And from here, I will be able to detect the characteristics in terms of the acidity, the body, the aftertaste, whether or not there's any defects. So each spoon of coffee that I take out of a cup, I'm doing a lot of work with it. I'm testing it. I'm giving it a full test for acidity, body, defects, taste characteristics, sweetness. The number one, I find it to be nice and balanced, inter chocolate.
This one.
Inter chocolate, nice and balanced, very nice Blue Mountain coffee, lingering, nice and lingering. For number two, I find it to be aftertaste. I was getting some grapefruit, you know, sweet grapefruit there.
You get that? Taste grapefruit?
I got aftertaste, but I mean
your mouth. it's a little sharp on the acidity. Not a lot of body, but it's very sharp. It's a pick you up. It you know, that coffee will pick you up, right? This one, you know, nice and cozy, but you know, very balanced. Blue Mountain coffee. I would say you can drink them off the rock. No sugar. They're nice. Very nice.